Hey there, welcome back to our YouTube channel where we discuss everything WordPress. I'm Anna, the how-to girl at 10web, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. In this video, we will discover all the hidden secrets in the WordPress hosting closet, and we'll talk about what WordPress hosting is and is it in reality worth it. So stay tuned, hit the subscribe button for more WordPress-related videos like this. Also, in the comments down below, let us know if you already use WordPress hosting. So let's get started. WordPress is the most widely used website builder and content management system in the world. It's been launched in 2003, and since then, it's been crucial to website making. WordPress is super popular. 35% of all the websites and 38.03% of top 100,000 websites are WordPress-based. However, WordPress still remains a battle zone between a huge community of supporters and contributors who like WordPress because it's free, open source, easy to learn, and has more than 100,000 themes and plugins for everything, and millions of doubters and haters who mainly criticize WordPress because of its low speed, bad security, and low Google rankings. But what if I tell you there is a hosting specially optimized to better meet WordPress performance and security called WordPress Hosting? Hosting is one of the most important but commonly overlooked aspects of running your website. WordPress has been designed for flexibility and scalability on a variety of platforms, so you can run your website in any type of host. The only technical requirement for running your website is MySQL 5.0.15 or higher and PHP 5.2.4 or higher. But this does not mean that you should host your website to any WordPress host. Without a high-quality host, your website will surely load slowly, have high downtime, and be less secure. By choosing a quality WordPress host, you will greatly improve the performance of your site and receive a ton of additional advantages. The common advantages are one-click install that allows quickly install WordPress to your website, automatic updates to the WordPress core, and WordPress-centered support team that can handle any question related to WordPress. The two main types of WordPress hosting are shared hosting and managed hosting. Shared WordPress hosting is the cheapest form of WordPress hosting you will ever find, and this is mainly because you share server resources with other websites. Hosting WordPress on a shared server can be an affordable choice for new business owners and smaller sites, but for those who are looking for more speed, security, and support, will need managed WordPress hosting. Managed WordPress hosting takes the stress out of hosting and managing your site. Usually, managed WordPress hosting will use a dedicated server, but it can also be configured with VPS hosting, cloud hosting, or even a shared server environment. With managed WordPress hosting, you get high levels of security, incredibly fast speed, up-to-date server, high level of uptime, WordPress-centered support team. The prime drawback of managed hosting has always been high pricing, which is already solved with 10web, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. At 10web, we offer managed hosting with the price of shared hosting. The annual pricing starts at $10 a month for one website and can go as low as $6 for one website in case of 10 websites being hosted. So, no more shared hosting. Besides affordable prices, 10web offers a ton of additional advantages, which makes WordPress hosting 100% worth it. When you create a web page on 10web or migrate your existing site from elsewhere, it will automatically get 95 plus PageSpeed Score. 10web's backup service is the real-time differential backup, which automatically backs up your website and keeps it in a very secure AWS S3 storage space. Also, you're able to automatically schedule your backup. 10web offers you an elastic scaling in order to handle your traffic spikes. With every extra 10,000 visitors or 5GB SSD storage, you will be charged extra $2 at the end of the billing month. With 10web, you will save your time hosting, managing, and building your websites from a single dashboard, where you can manage all your websites with a few clicks. With every 10web plan, you get drag and drop website builder based on Elementor, 40 beautiful and mobile-friendly website templates, 50 premium plugins for everything, security scanners, and SEO service. 10web offers you a 14-day free trial with no credit card required if you just want to try and see. So we are sure that TinWeb is the best hosting choice for you. And time to sum up. So what is WordPress hosting? It's a host that's been optimized to run WordPress. Is it worth it? Absolutely. With WordPress hosting, you have tons of advantages for speed, security, support, and much more. Already wondering whether to choose shared hosting or managed hosting? Why settle down with bad quality of shared hosting if you can get a managed hosting with the same price, right? As already said, TinWeb offers you a 14-day free trial that can help your decision a lot. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to leave your comments down below.